Hello everybody, this is Lookie, and welcome back to Far Cry 4 in the map editor. So we're gonna browse the map again, and try to find more. And if any of you guys requested a map, just make sure it's for the PlayStation 3. Cause that's why I have the PlayStation 3 version of Far Cry 4. So make sure it's that one if you guys request a map for me to play. So, let's just find some here. So, what is Love 'Em All? I just tried that one. Love 'Em All. Okay. Use the water layers tool to create a water plane of a given texture. Oh, wow, that's cool. Very cool. I just love how all the maps all the people make on this game. Okay, it's invincible, infinite ammo, modified jump height. Ooh. I love how the people put like the infinite ammo on here. Ooh. And I was playing like one map yesterday where there was about 9 of those little, what is it called? It's one of, yeah, I think it's like the alarms. Like about 9 alarms. Why is there health kits here when I don't really need them? Oh god. Look at this one. This one's not even on the ground. Not even touching the ground. What's the point of having those? Oh look, it's all on fire. Let's see. What does this one do? I don't want to use this one. I want to change it to the rocket launcher. No, I want that one. There we go. Goodbye. Is there a guy coming? Good. What's the point of them shooting? No one's like, if it's infinite health and you can't get hurt by these guys, what's the point of them shooting? Just like make this thing way too easy. I want to. Why do I always pick the easy one? Okay, stop moving. Oh, it's make you stop moving. If you guys noticed, I always use the rocket launcher in the maps. I always do that whenever I play a game. All my friends should know. All my friends know. Whenever I play with them online. We gotta have a rocket launcher. Can I see if I could go underneath here and get the guy from here? Yep, that worked. Oh, there's a guy running over there. Oh, I always hated those guys with the thing that they throw, the flames. Oh, you're trying to use the rocket launcher on me? Oh, I use it on you. How did the guy get all the way over there? How is the guy there? Oh god. You better watch yourself, man. You're gonna get yourself on fire. Oh wait, never mind. You can't get on fire. Oh wow, I got all these guys down at once. How did I even do that? Oh wait. It's called a rocket launcher. Woo! So that, oh, I don't know why, but I always find it really hilarious when they fly across like that. Can I have to get those guys down there because. Okay. here. Good thing there's unlimited ammo here. Thank God for that, right? I'll get you down. Oh God. How many of these guys are there? There's like 55, and I might even be near 50 yet. Will I get you? Huh? You can't injure me, can you? Okay, you're gonna have to stop throwing it back and forth, buddy. Too bad you can't hit me. Oh, there's a guy. There. Woo! Oh, he just flew backwards and dent the building. Let me see. Oh, poor guy. Even though he looks like he's not that big on the inside of that helmet, yeah, I swear he has like way too much going on with that armor, that body armor. Making him look way too big than he is. Okay, I gotta save that guy for last. Maybe. Nope. I'm not. I need to fly everywhere. Oh God, where do you guys come from? All of a sudden. And there's like way too many of you here. I can easily do that very close without harming myself or hurting myself in this map. Did you see when I use these rocket launchers in the main game? I die so quickly. Where did he go? Did he just glitch right into the freaking floor? I meant that one's a good one though. There's one map I'm gonna try to look up real quick. So there's gonna be a Arena 3 map. I'll go by map name. Arena 3. So the person who requested this, if you don't see your name here, let me know. Because I'm not sure if you actually made it on the PlayStation 3 or the PlayStation 4 or not. So there's two here. There's Arena 3 Immortal and Arena 3 Hard. So I don't think, not sure if it's, and it gave me their username on here, but the creator. So I'm gonna try these anyways. I like the little information here. Says you can set the time of day, clouds. Now you can change the mood of your map. Okay, that's a lot of modifiers here. Good thing. Huh. Oh, the rocket launcher. How many? I can actually put all three of these. I switch it to the rocket launcher. Hmm. Not that bad. Oh my gosh, 65. I have to attack now. I actually quite like arena type stuff. I don't know why, I just do. I have to take you there though. I just like how there's like infinite stuff here. Now I have to take you guys down. They just go flying in the air. Did I take out the other guy? Oh! Hi there! Oh god, there's so many of you guys! Whoa! Watch where you're flying there, buddy! Oh god, there are so many of you. It just flies right backwards. Oh look, they're all like they're a triangle line. How did you not die from that? There's so many of you here. Another guy here. There. No, I think there is like one over three over here. Wow. This is why I like rocket launchers. It could take all of them out so quickly. Now all of them are eliminated. Well, that one was pretty good. There's like so many of them to take out. So, that was actually quite good. I was amused by that one. So I'm gonna try one more arena one. Three. Oh, now there's like another one. There's this one and this one. I'm gonna try that one, the Rhino Arena 3. I'll say I've always liked the loading screen. Every time. Every time it loads up, like, I like the little info on the bottom. Okay. Active modifiers. Oh, whoa. What is... Oh, God. Run. Oh god. Crap. Dude, there's a mine in here. Okay, is there any other weapon here that I could use? One here. Okay. Can I ride one of these? Ooh. I'll charge at that rhino. Whoa. Okay, maybe if I go back a little bit more. And then... charge at the rhino. Oh god. Ah! I'll charge at this one instead. Whoa. Oh! All I had to do was just let the... Rhinos get those enemies. I don't know the point of that one. I didn't know you had a. I did not know that you couldn't shoot the rhinos. Okay. So. Don't have to browse all maps. So let's find some more here. Let me try one more. I'm gonna try to search up something real quick. Really quickly. Shouldn't take too long. Creator. Maybe if I search by creator. Let's see. No maps found. So I'm gonna go ahead, browse all maps. Let's see here. Man, what does it mean? What was that one? Huh. Land, sea, air, phone. I think I'll try this one and see what this one does. I'm very curious of this map. So, invincible, infinite ammo, no fall damage, modified jump height. I always like the jump height. Ooh. Is there a rocket launcher here? Oh, there's one. I'll just use that. Let me see. Bomb up here. He just flies right across. Yeah, I don't want to use that anymore. I'm just gonna use rocket launchers. See if there's, oh, more of you down here. 55 that I have to get rid of again. Alrighty then. I love those statues though. It says he's here. Who's here? All I see is a bunch of these guys throwing daggers and stuff. And the guy running. Oh god. I didn't even get that guy down there, so. Why do these guys always have to run every single time? I'm gonna have to hit you, buddy. There's like no point of them running. There's like no point. Now I have to get you, little guy. You're next. Down this way. I'll have to get up over here. There. No, screw it. I'm going down here anyways. Oh god, I missed you?
I'm gonna leave you in her.
There. There we go. One more. There we go. All eliminated. So I really like that one. So I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. And see you guys later. Bye guys.